Starting a new game. After the...
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric. Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
I guess that's not gonna work. Come on. Oh, I have to type. The bell tolls and the dead rise from their grave. I got the placement about right. Oh, that's not parry at all. Well, fine then. Oh ho ho. Flask. There goes. Oop. One sippy. Okay then. Ow. Alright, I'm just gonna grab the item and leave. Crud. Gonna get one shot by an arrow. Okay. It's not following me. Where's that crossbowman? Shard. There he is. Whoop. Whoop. Oh well. A sorcery from Ulaceel. Ah, dang. Didn't work as well as I was hoping. Well, onward to either glory or death. And dead. Ah. Dang. Fading soul. Why does he even have a glaive? His only dangerous attack is fist. Sword missing from the shrine bonfire. Cannot be equipped as a weapon. Thrust into the shrine bonfire to restore its power and enable travel between bonfires. This sword is only bequeathed to chosen ash, as judged by the Iodex. Who waits the arrival of Ash as a scabbard. Huh. Broken straight sword. Homeward bone. Goodbye. Ember. Him. Additional ember. Homeward bond. East-West Shield. Parry. Nice. Now I can learn how to parry. So much for having a number. I'll come back when I have actual equipment.
Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to lick the fire. Not fit to lick their boots.
If I kill you, do I get your armor?
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of...
On guard and kindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corwell. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I link the time long ago, becoming the lord of Sindar. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my child course. This sad cadaver, no need to be called. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is. I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small.
All right.
Do not be away over long.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen one, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. Yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ashen, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire. The Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the lords, to Lothric, where the homes of the lords converge.